Hello YouTube, what's up? This is me, Gigafeed, back, and this is my second video, and this is skyblock episode 2, and my other one's just uploaded, so just leave a like and subscribe and peace out. So what I've done so far is I have made this bit here, then that used to be a resource island. Never raided my friend's island over there, but it used to be his island. And I've planted some trees on it, and now I'm mining the trees. So once I've mined them, I'll plant all saplings, and then I shall work on upgrading my house and making it a lot bigger. And as you can see, that's my house just there, just started it. And on the last episode, on this episode, I finished it just there. No, but I need that. What I'm going to start transferring is I'm going to start this, like extending my island so that animals start spawning, so that I can get food. Because as you can see, I'm running out of food bars and I've got no food at all. And in fact, unless I have some in my chest, just check. No, I've not got it, as you can see. So peace out, YouTube. Peace out. Cobblestone generator is doing quite good. It's got about 3 stacks of it. I use a lot of it for other stuff, but I don't know a lot of, but just going to mine some wood. Iron axe, mine some wood. Hopefully I get some saplings off this big monster. Big trees. Push that spider. Hey, it's bug. Can I just shoot the spider? I'm gonna go shoot the creeper. Oh, what a shot. Saplings, I forgot. Oh god, saplings. One sapling. Let's see if another got. Gonna try to pick up one. Yeah, it's not a sap one drop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. It's going to get some dark to extend the island. And then that means animals and that will start spawning on.
Thank you.
because I'm making everything into wood instead of dirt.